the fierce dinosaur was trapped inside his cage of ice. Although it was cold, he was happy there. It was, after all, his cage. Then along came the lovely other dinosaur. The lovely other dinosaur melted the dinosaur's cage with kind words and loving thoughts. I like this dinosaur, thought the lovely other dinosaur. Although he is fierce, he is also tender and he is funny. I like this lovely other dinosaur, thought the dinosaur. She is beautiful and she is different and she smells so nice. Now the dinosaur and the lovely other dinosaur are old. Look at them. Together they stand on the hill, telling each other stories and feeling the warmth of the sun on their backs. And that, my friends, is how it is with love. Let us all be dinosaurs and lovely other dinosaurs together. For the sun is warm and the world is a beautiful place.